More than 768,000 doses of vaccines have been administered in Iowa so far. Now, that number does reflect both people getting the first and second rounds of the shots. This afternoon, the state is reporting 507 new COVID-19 cases and 13 new deaths. Currently, 176 are in the hospital with the virus, 39 in the ICU.